for keeping watch. I'll only be a sec.
Take your time.
Well, the water won't turn off. Johnny sure found himself a real fixer-upper. Kinda reminds me of home.
Are you almost done? Aerith?
Aerith, are you all right?
Tell me, what color would you say this is?
None.
Thing is, it used to be white. At least, it was back in Midgar.
Materia is formed from the life stream itself. Orbs infused with knowledge, memories.
The Whispers. They took all that from mine?
These memories were precious?
Yes. Extremely.
Weren't you headed to the beach? Some time with Tifa might lift your spirits.
Yeah.
What's up, everybody? How y'all doing? Back with some Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. So that was interesting, seeing whatever that Materia orb that Aerith was holding on to.
Hey, Tifa, you ready to soak up the sun? Cause I sure am.
Yeah, in a sec. Ready. Now, let's find us some resort wear.
And then we can finally hit the beach.
Yeah.
Let's roll.
I love the little fist pumps. They're so adorable. But yeah, I don't know what the material orb she was holding up there. With what Red 13 said, I'm assuming it was maybe a memory or essentially a ghost of someone that she knew. I mean, I would guess it would have been Zack, but I don't think it was Zack because the voice didn't match.
You ladies look like you're on the way down to the water.
If you're in the market for some beach attire, why not participate in Costa del Amor?
What's that?
A special event that'll make your time here unforgettable. And don't worry, your pet can join too.
Well, in that case, sign me up.
Perfect. Then here's one ticket for the two of you. And one for your doggy.
Red sitting there. I'm not a dog, bitch.
You can run wild on the pet playground, ride around on wheelies, or...
Oh, there's also the photo contest. And you can't miss the piano recital. So go out there and be sure to have yourself some ball.
Hang loose!
Hang loose!
Hang loose! Ready to have some fun?
Yeah. Let's go.
Check out the best locally made accessories.
Hey!
Okay, we are about to find my favorite mini game in this whole section.
Welcome to Run Wild, a paradise for animals big and small.
What is that?
Today's
is that
first
ham?
Place prize is none other than Costa del Sol's famous tropical meat. So, do we have any takers? Don't be shy now.
You want some?
Damn right he wants some.
Then I say go for it.
My, what beautiful red fur you have! Ready to run wild? then
oh, that's why he's called Red 13, because he's red fur, and yeah. Essentially, we start playing Rocket League. It's weirdly fun. About blocking me. Fine, we'll go for the... Really hard to control him when he starts sprinting. Scored on the blue team. Scored on them. And now it's all tied back up. Massive whiff. Thought I could sneak that one in the corner. So after they, because you saw the black team were kind of glowing red there, meaning they're essentially they're running faster. You see in the chocobo here, they go fast, they have more energy, but after their time is that, then they essentially enter a rest state where they start moving slow and maybe even just completely stopping. Can't get the angle.
Good boy! That was amazing! Nom, 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 nom. And for your owner, a companion card. Make sure to come back soon.
Was it just as good as you were hoping?
It was the finest meat I have ever tasted. Thank you.
Come on, Johnny boy! You can still make it in time!
Johnny?
Why are you just a clown?
Tifa?
Now's I say that. I love one. Johnny. I'm gonna make fun of him, but... I did like him. So there you go. I went back in. I got the highest rank because I wanted to get the weapon for Red 13. Got him the silver collar.
Costa del Amor is underway.
Wheelie Rendezvous is now closed for the day.
Oh, you taking part in Wheelie Rendezvous? I'm so sorry. We, like, just stopped our wheelie rentals for the day.
You're kidding me. What do we do instead, Tifa?
Tifa? You're not from Sector 7, are you? In Midgar?
Huh? Yes, I am.
Oh, Tifa! My life, my love, nay, my everything!
You're not quoting Johnny, are you?
Of course she's quoting
what
Johnny.
Disappointment. See, I was expecting someone very different. Someone metropolitan and chic who lights up every room she walks into. I have no idea what he sees in you.
Excuse me? Stow the toad? It's fine. I get this all the time.
That's some kind of humble brag?
Hey, Jenny! Don't just stand there! Go get the unreturned wheelies!
Don't tell me what to do! Ugh! How come everyone here thinks they're better than me?
I'm just giving you work.
Screw this! I quit!
Should've known.
You want me to work? Fuck you!
You're friends with her, right? Since she quit, would you mind picking
friends
up the rest
is a
of the
massive stretch.
Yeah, sure. We'll do it.
You don't have to please everyone you meet.
I know, but I still feel like I owe it to Johnny. So I figure maybe if I do this for Jenny, I'll have given him back something. Or maybe I just want peace of mind. I guess. Let's get those wheelies.
So essentially this minigame is, hey, run around and find the abandoned Segways. And then return them to the different colored areas.
Can't you make an exception just this once? Oh, or you could be my partner. Would that be okay?
I don't think I'm allowed.
Oh, hi, how can I help you?
You... this isn't, my superior's arrival has been delayed, so I thought it prudent to, survey the area.
That's nice. You know, if you're looking for a partner, why don't we team up?
Huh? You mean it?
I sure do.
Oh, you're a lifesaver. In that case, I'll go on ahead. Those cactuars can't hide from me.
Okay, then. Just take this camera and find the four cactuars hidden around town. All right, let the capers commence!
So, essentially, you run around and try and take pictures of the cactuar. I bit my tongue.
Save your aching feet and ride a wheelie instead.
Yeah, this is me kind of misunderstanding what I'm supposed to do, so... There you go. Yeah, you're supposed to move them to the specific areas.
Over there? Wait, what about over
okay,
here?
Last one to the hotel's a rotten egg! You're going down, bro! You see!
So I'm looking for the cactuar that I'm supposed to be taking a picture of here. I'm trying to remember where this one was.
Come
I think
out,
it's up on the
cactuars.
Sign of this building that I'm running around.
Tour Costa del Sol in style with our wheelies.
There it is.
I'm afraid to ask how many calories are in one of these monster burgers.
Then you see the little percentage down on the side, so you're trying to match the percentage. And sometimes that can be a bit of a pain in the ass. I like that one.
You can't fool these eagle eyes.
And that was also the wrong cat guitar.
Oh, isn't it the cutest? I just love these little guys.
I like the chubby fat one that I first took the picture of.
This cat-toir.
So yeah, that's what the little percentages, if you saw the little map that shows you where you can find the picture spots, the numbers next to them show you the percentage of zoom that you're supposed to use to take the different pictures.
Tour Costa del Sol in
Today's
style
Royal
with our
Coast concert will begin shortly.
Found your perfect partner yet? Don't miss out on this life-changing experience.
Oh yeah, you know what? Now that I now that I think about it, I forgot to mention this. Happy 4th of July, everyone, for my American viewers.
Huh?
And ignore this upcoming cut because I'm gonna be because I was just running around lost for a little bit. But yeah, happy 4th of July to all my American viewers, to my non-American viewers, happy Thursday. Hopefully it's not as hot as it was yesterday. I kept sitting at my desk getting ready to do my second video, and just, oh my god, I just couldn't do it. I kept sitting down, and it just, my office just got so freaking hot last night. It was awful. I put an ice pack in my pillow when I went to bed. Oh, it was so nice. Kind of annoying, you can't move when you open the camera. Yeah, this is kind of the challenge with some of these, is just finding the distance to take the picture from so you can get the zoom right. And here, Tifa just gets in the way.
Each little guy we find is one more happy memory we make together. Let's go find another.
I'm in the presence of the wheelie master. You're not just a master.
Costa del Amor is underway. Find the love of your life today.
Come out, little cactuars!
You gotta hand it to them, these cactuars are really cute.
Watch it, turkeys!
Yeah, these ones are on these fire hydrants. And again, another issue of just trying to find that perfect distance to stand back to get the zoom correct. I like that one.
I know an imposter when I see one.
Oh my gosh, Among Us.
Maybe over there?
It seeped into this game.
What about over here?
Damn it, Tifa.
Come out, little cactuars! You can't fool me. Shy. Hid yourself well, didn't you? At this point, I can't imagine life without you. We should spend every day together. Just imagine how splendid it would be.
Getting warmer.
Yeah, I kind of like how they're using this Shinra guy as a recurring character.
What's this Costa del Amor?
I wonder what kind of guy this bigwig is.
Tifa? Aerith? What are the two of you doing here?
That's our question. And what's with the bag?
Luggage for a Shinra executive.
Call being a gopher.
Gotta make sure it gets to his hotel safe and sound.
Seriously? You're working for Shinra now? After all that talk about how much you hate them?
Mayor's orders. After everything he's done for me, I gotta.
Don't look at me like that! I'm not some sellout!
Yes, you are. Sellout.
We should go. Yeah, you're right.
My cat's over here, causing problems. He's trying to come over onto this desk. Cause I've got two desks set up in kind of like an L. So he's on one of them. He knows he's not supposed to be up there. So then he tries to walk over to this desk. And, jostles my mic cord, and what happens? Oh, of course, the audio recording stops, so now I gotta start it back up, and make sure it's working.
Where is
the mischievous little stinker.
Hotel,
I love this cat.
Then
he's so cute.
He
he's such a good boy. He's frustrating, but he's a good boy.
Found your perfect partner yet? Don't miss out on this life-changing experience!
Buddy, why are you rubbing yourself on my mic stand? I really hope that's not causing any, like, sounds or anything. There was a video recently where he was just sitting here biting my mic stand. Oh, jeez.
You can't fool these eagle eyes.
Not that one. Like an annoying commercial.
Got a furry friend who needs to burn off some energy? Come to Run Wild!
Ha
I know an imposter when I see one. My petite prickly pal.
How the hell do you show up next to her that fast?
Moments together. All those hours I wasted working that I could have been spending with you. And yet, I still hold fast to the Shinra Creed. Loath though I am to part, I cannot shirk my duties forever. Oh, what am I to do?
I wonder which one I should root for.
You want it? We've got it. Come and see for yourself.
From the new styles to the today.
I'm glad I joined Costa del Amor. I got a free swimsuit out of it.
I wish she's watching you.
Hey, how about an orb or two?
We're stocked with every little thing.
That's why I'm afraid to ask.
She just sits there and watches you return these, return these segways. I'm sorry, wheelies. Look, I took the damn thing and I parked it on a carpet. I really didn't go above and beyond, lady. We'll begin
shortly. Hang loose. Got any companion cards? You can exchange them for outfits here.
You know, both of Aerith's options for her swimwear are cute, but I like the one I go with.
We can close the book on the Cactuar Capers.
I suppose I ought to thank you for helping bring some Amor back into my life. Say, if you don't mind parting with them, I'd love to send those Cactuar photos to my wife and daughter. Just a small way of letting them know they're always in my thoughts.
They're yours.
I really needed this. Can't lift my family's spirits if I can't lift my own. Yes, sir. Oh, forgive me. I'm on my way.
Don't work too hard.
Register. Yeah, I know you don't like being held, but you can't be trusted.
Hang loose.
What fuzzy little guy.
Got any companion cards? You can exchange them.
He doesn't like that
here.
I'm holding him right now. He's like, I want to be free. All right, stop wiggling. He was not happy with me.
Sure, why not?
Now then, Costa del Amor. Oh my god.
Costa del Amor is underway. Find the love of your life today.
How do I stop
him? Welcome to Run Wild, a paradise for animals big and small.
Trying to think here, what do we do to get we knock out the finding all these wheelies. That's one way. We get one of Tifa's we get the thing to get Tifa's swimwear. I can't remember what the other thing we do is.
If I'm impressed, what must Johnny think of her?
You're easily impressed, so maybe actually you and Johnny would make a good couple. Oh, right. There's a piano playing. I forgot about that.
Don't. It's too hot. But it's close to the... This gorgeous beach.
Talk about perfect.
Many tourist attractions.
Tour Costa del Sol in style with our
If
wheelies.
You have a ticket, please proceed to the lobby.
Register.
Grab a materia pop and get your taste buds a magic.
Find the lobby and dreaming of in Costa del Amor.
Good God, it's just some double.
have wheelies. Why does she care? Of course Johnny would fall for a girl like her. I've been going about this all wrong, haven't I?
Jenny, over here. We brought all the wheelies back for you.
Stop being so nice! I can't take it!
I've decided. I'm going to give up on Johnny. There's no way I could ever compete with you. My way of saying sorry. Take them. There's two cards there, so have fun.
Hold up. Thanks, but that's way too generous.
What? This one's for you and Johnny. I bet you'll have a more fun together.
Puns.
Johnny and I are just friends, nothing more.
For real? But the way he talks about you, I figured you were...
You know he likes to exaggerate.
True.
And of course, he also has a habit of getting carried away. I would feel a lot better if he had someone to back him up. Keep him out of trouble.
Oh, so you're foisting him on me. Is that it?
Yes.
Nothing like that.
Sorry, forget I said anything. Anyway, thanks for the card. I'm glad we got all this straightened out. Plus, now I know Johnny's a free man. So, I might as well shoot my shot then, huh? See ya!
Hey, great work. Thanks.
Oh my god!
Wait, am I the Wheelie Master? Is that my new title? I will wear it with dignity. Okay, so now while this one is cute, I don't know, the shoulder frills, I'm not a fan of. There you go. I love Tifa. I'm called Aerith Tifa. I love Aerith. She's so cute. She's so cute. I love her bubbly personality. Just everything about her. She's great.
Beat the heat with this magical treat. Materia parts have arrived in Costa del Sol. These amazing treats.
Register here for the great cat.
I wish I would have stayed there. I'm curious about how materia pops work.
Hello, Tifa. There's a concert scheduled today. Or was, at least. Something came up, you see.
The pianist decided to skip town. At least he was kind enough to leave behind a letter. Said he had decided to elope.
What? Elope?
The heart wants what it wants, and who are we to deny it? However, without a pianist, there can be no concert.
These fools called us down here because they thought we knew a replacement. Even between the two of us, it's not like we know everyone in every business. Oh my, these hands. These fingers.
Excuse me.
They have the strength of a woman's and yet are so very delicate. You've played the piano before. That much is obvious.
Yeah, I mean, kind of.
Thank you, creepy hand lady.
I did take some lessons when I was a kid, but that was ages ago.
I don't want to hear excuses. I want to hear you playing the goddamn piano. Now take all the ivories. Brum, brum. Around.
So sitting here doing a little practice. I think this is Tifa's theme is what we're playing. Problems there. I really like that. See, I like how more of the track plays, the more the combo goes. Because you hear that flourishing sound that I wasn't getting when I was practicing it. Thank you. Yay!
Oh, our fingers danced upon the keys. So playful, yet earnest. A consummate performance. True perfection.
I've always said, like, if I could just beam an the knowledge to play an instrument in my head,
thank you,
it would
so
be piano.
Much for performing.
Here you are, a companion card and a memento. What we give all our concert goers. Now, as for what we owe you for your performance.
Allow me to speak for the lady. First, there's the on-call rate. Then there's my finder's fee. And on top of that...
I mean, if I had to...
Word from the pianist who eloped. He and his partner left for a place where nothing can come between the two of them ever again. It seems your performance didn't just save the hotel's reputation. It also saved a relationship. May the next time we meet be on the stage of the Honeybee Inn. Until then, my liberators of love.
Yeah, man. It, to me, it would go piano, and then I would also, if I could do it again, guitar. It's just, I don't have the coordination to use both hands. It's the way I think. It's like, oh, well, you gotta just let this hand play chords and this hand do that. My brain doesn't work that way, so I try and think about too much. And I had to do basic piano when I was in college as a music student, and I couldn't do it. I hated it.
You can exchange them for outfits here.
But man, if I could, like I said, just beam the knowledge to play piano in my head, any day of the week, that would be my first pick. Cause I love the piano. I love the sound of it. I love what you can do on it. All the different genres of music you can play on the piano. I fucking love the piano. I hate playing the piano, but I love the piano. Okay, so you got cute Tifa. I mean, Tifa's cute, but I don't think that one, like the idol swimsuit, really kind of fits her. Now this look, I think this look is spot on for Tifa and damn hot. All right, guys, we're gonna head to the beach and start up the ending cutscene for this video. If it seems like the video just kind of ends, that's because it does. Because the cutscene I kept going, I just kind of split it, so you'll see the rest of the cutscene in the next video. But I want to say, as always, guys, thank you so much for watching. Social media is down in the description below. Please remember to like, comment if you're not already. Please subscribe to the channel and stay tuned for more next time. But until then, I'm out. Enjoy the rest.
Well, Red, how do we look?
Huh?
Tifa looks as majestic as a breaching whale, and Aerith as diaphanous as a jellyfish.
That your way of complimenting us?
Human beauty is hard for me to assess.
You're totally my type.
How's it going?
Like, seriously.
Oh, look at these two. Not even trying to blend in. Honestly.
Well, did you miss us? Loud? Something wrong?
No. Nothing. It's just hot. In the sun. Speaking of which, you guys should probably put on sunscreen.
That's some sage advice, Mr. Pasty.